After I had to rewire my mill yesterday, I figured, hey, why not go looking for more trouble? So these are called tapered roller bearings. They're normally extremely precise, unless they're filled with dirt and packed with bad grease. So they're all repacked now.